just another normal day at 24 Lanoue Drive. Ed Hughes climbs out of bed. He stumbles to the kitchen and prepares his breakfast. It's Saturday, which means a special breakfast. Sale on women's lingerie. I'll check my wardrobe and see what I need. It's Joe Hammond. No telling what that goofball is up to. Hey, Joe, what's up?
Hey, man, where are you?
I'm at the house. How about you?
I'm at the race.
What race?
What race?
Listen, I'm not directing any races until Sphinx, and that's not till October 30th.
Well, excuse me, dumbass. That's today!
Today? Today? What am I?